largest moving object ever made by the hand of man in all history. And our master shipbuilder, Mr. Andrews here, designed her from the keel plates up.
Well, I may have knocked her together, but the idea was Mr. Ismay's. He envisioned a steamer so grand in scale and so luxurious in its appointments that its supremacy would never be challenged. And here she is, willed into solid reality.
You know I don't like that rose.
She knows.
Do you, sir?
We'll both have the lamb. Rare, with very little mint sauce, eh? You like lamb, right, sweet pea?
Sausage. You gonna cut her meat for her too there, Cal? Hey, who thought of the name Titanic? Was it you, Bruce?
Well, yes, actually. I wanted to convey sheer size. And size means stability, luxury, and above all, strength.
Do you know of Dr. Freud, Mr. Ismay? His ideas about the male preoccupation with size might be of particular interest to you. What's gotten into you?
Excuse me.
I do apologize.
She's a pistol, Cal. Hope you can handle her.
Well, I may have to start minding what she reads from now on, won't I, Mrs. Brown?
Freud, who is he? Is he a passenger?